Okay, so this one you have to do in front of a mirror so that you know where your head is in the mirror. So what you're gonna do is you put the ball just at your temple, just about above your ear, just slightly in front. And you're gonna try to just keep the ball from falling. Now when you do this motion, you want to make sure that your face is in the plane of the mirror. In other words, your nose should not be going up and down and side to side. You should just bringing your head up and down like that. I don't even want to demonstrate the wrong way. But then you're going to, well, in this case, we move the mirror over and do the same thing on this side. Then you also bring the ball at the forehead and go up and down, up and down. And sometimes this is good for grip, but it doesn't necessarily feel good on the face. But you can buy something like one of these or one without the grips at a dollar store. And then you're gonna do it on the back of the head where you put it just at your crown and you bring the ball to that point and you go up and down, up and down. And just do reps of 10 and do up to 4 reps of 10.